Hi guys, so I'm editing this video and yeah, I've lost a bit of footage. I don't know how or why this happens, but it's happened. I think the footage was literally just a foundation and setting spray I got, because yeah, I feel like that's all it could be. But that is now currently at work, so I cannot show you now. But it's basically the Maybelline Fit Me matte foundation in the shade 118. I'm going to insert a clip of it below, and the Maybelline setting spray, which I will also insert a photo of so you guys can see what I got. They were both under 20 quid, so yeah, I just needed like a new foundation setting spray for work that was kind of affordable. I don't like to use really expensive foundation for work because literally using it every day, you know. But yeah, I'm sorry I lost the footage guys, but please enjoy the rest of this video.